everyone, welcome to D4Drupal channel. And this is Saranya Ashokumar, and I am a Drupal trainer and tech lead. And I have around 6+ years of experience in Drupal development. And this video is sponsored by PrayaLabs. And today we are going to see about what is Drupal and how to install it. Okay. So what is Drupal? Drupal is a content management system, and it's a free and open source, and which is written in PHP, and it's distributed under GNU, General Public License. And it has a standard features like content authoring, reliable performance, and also provides good security. And we can build multilingual, multi-site websites by using Drupal. So, these are the prerequisites for the Drupal installation. So we need WAMP or XAMPP and Composer and Rush and Git Bash. These are the prerequisites. We need to download it before installing the Drupal in your local instance. So let's download the Drupal and install it. Okay, first you need to go to Chrome and you need to type download Drupal, and you have to click it here. So here you can download Drupal by using these links. So let me download Drupal here. So once you download it, so here we have downloaded the Drupal. So we need to extract it here. So let me extract it to extract file. The path should be here in the WAMP WW folder. I'm using WAMP. So let's copy this path and place it here. And let's say okay. So the Drupal will be extracted into this folder. So here we have extracting Drupal here. So now we extracted. So next, once it's extracted, we have to go to Chrome and type localhost/drupal- the folder name 9.4.5. So it's 9.4.5, enter. So here, since the Drupal provides multiple language support, so here you can select which language should be the default for this website. So I'm going to select English here and save and continue. Once you saved, you can see here, it has some installation profile. So what is installation profile is that? So basic Drupal website, we are having a basic Drupal website, right? So we can add some extra feature by default to it, which means that, so here you can see that it's a full magazine demo website, right? So here it provides basic websites, which is particularly for the food magazine. But when you go to the standard, it will be general for all the websites. You can create your own profile by using Drupal coding. So here I'm going to select standard, I'm going to continue it. So save and continue. So here we need to mention, we can use MySQL, MariaDB, whatever DB you want. And Drupal supports SQL query language. So now I'm going to select Drupal DB name as Drupal 9.4.5. And the username is root and password. Password is not mandatory. So save and continue. So now Drupal is getting installed here. So let it install completely. So now we have installed the Drupal here. So once installed, we need to configure the Drupal basic Drupal website basic information. So here you need to mention what is the site information. You can represent whatever you want. So let me give D4Drupal and mail ID. So you can give any mail ID, site email ID, and username password for your website, login, admin login username password. And you need to mention your location and save and continue. So once you configure the website and your site is ready to go, so now we install Drupal completely, and so that's it about the Drupal installation. And to get a frequent videos about Drupal and the features available in Drupal, so please do share, subscribe, and like to my channel. Thank you. Bye.